Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to update meta information for various kind of pages in Magento 2. The pages includes home page, category page as well as product page. Okay, so let's begin. There are a lot of other ways to update the meta information globally, but that's not correct for ranking purposes. So I will show you exactly how to update for home page. So let's go to content, then pages. I'm already on the pages right now, and we can edit the home page from Magento backend. See, currently we have home page as a default title, and if we look at in the source code, we can't find meta description and keywords. Well, this is a test description which we will update soon, and then we will take a look where the keyword tag is. So let's go to backend, content, pages, then edit home page, then go to the search engine optimization section. So in this section we can update meta title, meta keywords and meta description. This is the current test description showing over here, so we will update it. So this could be like your targeted keywords, like iPhone in or whatever your area is, like or whatever your targeted meta keywords and targeted keywords are. Okay, so and here you can write something like buy mobile, iPhone, or whatever keywords you want. I'm not gonna cover the keyword research, but I will just show you how to technically update these things in the backend. And this is, let's update this as well. This is home page meta description. Okay, let's save it and refresh the page. We'll see the title has been updated to from home page to buy mobile online, iPhone online, and then let's refresh the source code as well. So you can see we have successfully updated the meta information in home page. Okay, let's dive into any category page, and let's see how we can update meta information for category pages as well. So just like we did for home page, we can go to content, categories, by default category would be selected, but we will navigate to this category, women category. So we'll go to, we click women category. And again we will go to search engine optimization section. And here we can write meta description. Okay, simply hit save, and you can see that has been updated in backend, from backend to front end. And we can also make sure in the source code that it has been updated. So this is the description what we written over there in the category page in keyword, and this is a meta description, and I am in meta title. Okay, and similarly you can do it for the rest of the categories. These are the anchor categories, but it is not anchor assigned, so you can make it just like this. Well, let's take a look how to update meta information for product pages. Let's go to product, catalog products. Choose any product like let's take an example of any product like this product. Let's search this category, this product. This is a configurable product, so I'm gonna take a look on the main pages. So these are the pages, and these rest of the items are associated items. So we will always update meta title for meta information for configurable products, because that is what's showing on the front end. So we'll scroll down and go to search engine optimization section, just like we did for home page and category page, and this is for product. So for product, let me write down something similar, just like this, and add best price at the end, and we can target couple of keywords like this. And for description, we can write anything, maximum up to the ideal length is 150 to 160 characters, but I will leave it as it is just for testing, and save it, and we will see if we open up this product, we'll find out the meta information has been successfully updated to all kinds of pages. So changing meta information will only update the things we have updated in the backend. Let's reload it. Well, if it's not updated, we might need to change the cache. So we will go to system, cache management, and we will select all and refresh the cache. Once this is done, it should be updated. So here we go. Thanks for watching. If you have any question, please post in the comment. You can also join our Facebook group, which is Magento 2 Developers. You can also ask your question in this group. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.